she kicked out that windshield. She hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied and wished that I was dead.
Drinking beer in a cabaret and dancing with a blonde. Until one night she shut out the light and bang, that blonde was gone.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama, lay that pistol down.
See you every night, babe, will you ever day? Be your loving daddy if you put that gun away.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama, lay that pistol down. Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama, lay that pistol down.
Huntington Beach Council on Aging has done an outstanding job setting us up, as they always do. And I appreciate all their hard work, and it's great to walk up and down and meet all the seniors. I'm having a great time here. Everybody that stops me asks me, well, how is that going? How is the new senior center going? They have pictures up all there, and it's getting really, really close. So they're moving pretty fast on it, and we expect it to be done pretty soon.
Myself, obviously, at 68, and I think that this city, this community, it does a good job at supporting us, so that's where I feel about it.